This is Grant Page, professional stuntman.
Grant is the guy that you get to dodge the cars, slide down the cliff on fire, jump into the water and fight the shark.
Grant Page was one of those guys that you respected.
The most fearless man I've ever met.
He's the kind of guy that just blocks out pain for as long as is necessary. It'll hurt later.
They did let me do certain things,
yeah,
but under the supervision of a very competent stunt group headed by Grant Page. So, I mean, you were in very little danger.
I think somehow genetically I was given a lot of energy, which came out. I think I described in the book how a young child that wants to get attention will use whatever natural talents they've got, whether they find that they can get the other kids to laugh, will they grow up to be a Billy Connolly, or if they have money at the tuck shop, they get to be a Bondi or someone like that. Whereas in my case, it was always being able to climb the tree and say, hey, look at me, I'm at the top of the tree, and whack, I'd fall out. Well, after a few times of falling out, you get pretty good at not falling out. Our job is to make something appear as dangerous as possible and make damn sure it's not. Because one thing I do know out of physics is the law.